you were to say to me what was the finest piece of work, it would have to be Too Much Heaven. There's just no question in my mind. There's a certain spirituality in that song that I don't think I've heard in any other song. And at the same time, I can't tell you how it came about. But I think that's what songwriting is. It's really not knowing what you're doing. If you knew what you were doing, you wouldn't have written Too Much Heaven.